Americana Highways. We're Sugarcane Jane. I'm Savannah. This is Anthony. And happy to be here. Happy to be back. We just released a new album. For those of you who don't know us, it's called Ruffled Feathers, Songs in the Key of Me. And so we're going to play some of that stuff for you guys. And yeah.
Let's try to do this one. I don't know if you want to play the bass on it yet or not, but why don't you grab your bass? I got it sitting up there. These songs came about so quickly. We had a very powerful week about two or three weeks ago, and just had so much inspiration hit us all at one time. And we had just released another CD called Fellow Man, that came on the heels of doing 43 Facebook shows in a row out here in our studio when the whole world kind of stayed inside for a while. We were able to still play music, and it was fun. We had a good time with it, and we're going to get back to doing that. But I haven't had a whole lot of time to learn all these songs, like the new ones, so we've been working on them during the day a little bit. And
in between raising three kids and getting out orders and, you know, all that good stuff.
Okay, yeah. So this is kind of like a just on the fly rehearsal thing, but we're gonna try to do a few for you.
I know to be
We did it. Well, we made it.
How about that? Who knew? Let's see who all's here today. Hey, Ann. We got Ann Garrett's here. Ricky Birch. Bill Dyer. Tab Cooley in the house. That's an artist that we've been working with. She's got an awesome album coming out soon. You'll be hearing more from her. Nella. Larlyn Danley, another artist that we've been working with. That's Tenpenny Gypsy. Did you see where they just got they won the top pick for July releases on Americana Highways, actually.
That's
you know?
Great. They deserve it. It's
they
a
do
great
deserve
album.
It.
Yeah. So good.
Kim Langston.
Let's do
Johnny
this one
Cole.
Right here. Hey, Johnny Cole. Man, you have been through a lot, my friend. It's just, man, it's hard to think about you being down and out like you are. So sorry to hear. But, you know, you are such a strong spirit. I see you're encouraged. I know that you probably have your days when you're not feeling so great, but
y'all pray for Johnny. Yeah, he's been through it. Just
amazing what he's been through.
I know, he's had a little accident and having to have some wound care, and it's rough stuff. Praying for you, Johnny.
Try this one right here. This might be one I just play on the guitar. Well, I know one thing.
That one always
loses a few numbers there.
Ruffles some feathers there, doesn't it? Well, you know. That's
Let's
just...
try this one.
It's okay. Guys, still with us here? Hey, Christine. Christine and Scott, Neil, your brother Steven's here.
Squidrow.
Mark Irish, Leanne Hilton, Buck, Joey. Good to see you guys. Hey, Laura. Yeah, it's been a little bit. Beth and Mark Allen.
It is.
that's a good one.
You might be on your own for this.
How much time we got? About 10 minutes?
Oh, well, I think we're only on here for 30 minutes, and we started.
We got a couple more songs.
So, yeah, we got a few more. We're going to be doing some live streams coming up on our page as well. So definitely follow our page at Sugarcane Jane Music, and sign up. If you sign up on our email list on our website, you get a free download, and every once in a while I will email you and let you know what is happening. We just got a ton of merch in to support this new album, and some really cool stuff, so yeah. It looks good on you too.
Let's do an oldie but goodie from that other album. Let's see.
Like all artists, we've kind of been shut down since March 15th. So, you know, we need to do these live streams to, because if you don't use it, you lose it, right?
That's right. Hey, let's play this song. Let's let everybody hear this real quick.
Okay, we're going to play a song about called Answer of the Day. That's what we're all looking for, right? I'll try to answer some comments right now for you guys.
You can't tell me, I can't tell you why we're acting this way. Way tell you why we're acting this way. Waiting on the great revealing answer of the day. Tell me, do you feel it? Tell me that you do. It feels real to me. Does it feel real to you? Do you stand up and fight? Or do you kneel down and bow? It's your right, your choice.
Thank you so much. If you do feel like tipping us, there's links there in the comment section. We really appreciate it. It all goes to promoting this album, which we are quite in debt for right now. That's okay, because stand up for what you believe in. Just be who you are, but be kind when you're doing it and be tolerant of others. That's all we can ask. Just be yourself. I want to know you, so hope you want to know us. We're actually pretty nice. Most of the time.
Not me.
Well.
No, I am.
Most of the time, I said.
Most of the time.
We love y'all.
We'll see you on another night. We're looking forward to it. Thank y'all.
Thanks so much, guys. God bless.